It's a damn tough life, far from home and wife, that we astronauts undergo. And we don't much care when the mission's done how far the ship did go. But you'll be sad to learn our deorbit burn won't be made, for our tanks are empty and the fuel line's torn. So you'd better warn all the folks in New Jersey.
Falling down on New Jersey, me boys, falling down on New Jersey. We thought it wise, we apologize to the folks in New Jersey.
Well, it's widely known that a ship alone would be burned up and destroyed. But the ship and crew we brought with us to an 11-mile asteroid. So when you've awoken all the folks in Hoboken and the profs at Princeton too, we'll divulge the fact that the rock's impact will be at 7:32.
Falling down on New Jersey, me boys, falling down on New Jersey. We thought it wise, we apologize to the folks in New Jersey.
Well, now why the shock? Hell, it's just a rock. Are we just alarmist fools? But it has, you see, potential energy of roughly 10 to the 19th joule. With the rock's advance, there is Buckley's chance that the garden state'll be spared. And soon we'll show, if you didn't know, that E is MC squared.
Falling down on New Jersey, me boys, falling down on New Jersey. We thought it wise, we apologize to the folks in New Jersey.
We will strike a spark that'll toast Newark, and we'll flatten Perth Amboy. Well, it won't be pretty in Atlantic City. You should shade your eyes in Troy. Even so, and yet, we have one regret, that we haven't the Delta V to push it forth just a few miles north to land smack on NYC.
Falling down on New Jersey, me boys, falling down on New Jersey. We thought it wise, we apologize to the folks in New Jersey. We're falling down on New Jersey, me boys, falling down on New Jersey. We thought it wise, we apologize to the folks in New Jersey.
Thank you.